Sue Smith, the former England forward. And it's all about the Premier League here. It's Manchester United, and they take on Chelsea.
Well, thanks, guys. Great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
Here's how Manchester United line up. Andre Onana is in goal. Diogo Dalot plays with Nusair Mazraoui in the fullback positions, and they go with a single striker leading the line. Here's how Chelsea line up.
Well, no real surprise to see they're also set up in the same formation. It's just how effective those wide players can be. The onus is really on them to attack those bylines and turn their fullbacks.
And the ball is back with Sanchez. Hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Nice bit of defending there to put it out for a throw. Madueke. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Fernandez. Madueke. Let's find out a bit more about the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Reds now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Rashford. And he'll take this on. Sancho. Oh, a challenge we used to call a professional foul. Surely a yellow card. And there we are, yellow card.
Well, you could tell by his body language, he knew a card was coming there.
Nusair Mazraoui. On to Rashford. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Play on is the referee's call. Mark Kukurea. Noni Madueke. Making decent progress here. Waited beautifully. This could be threatening. And they want to see a shot here. More than ready for it. Noni Madueke. Chelsea recovering possession well. Sancho. A little sloppy on the ball there. Now, this has to be. And it's there. They have a goal. And they have the lead.
Well, this is awful defending. A real lapse in concentration. If you pass the ball to an opponent in that area of the pitch, there's always a chance that you're going to concede, and that's exactly what happened there.
Ball gets rolling again with Manchester United keen to react to that setback. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. That's not properly away yet. And the play breaks down. Chelsea come away with the ball. Was it or wasn't it? No foul in the ref's view. Puts it back. Chance for the equaliser. And it's in. The goal to get us back to level pegging.
Finish in the end.
So it's one each as the game restarts. Madueke. And that will do it for the first half here at Old Trafford. Well, he's made his mark on the game, proving particularly hard to play against. He's causing problems.
Well, he kept playing until the whistle, and there's no finer time to score. He'll just be hoping that he can carry that momentum on into the second half.
And we're back underway for the second 45. Mark Cucurella. Could take things forward a notch here. That's not a bad save at all. Rashford. Space to attack here for Manchester United. Madueke. Sancho. It's opened up for him. That has gone like a rocket. It's an absolutely wonderful goal.
Well, we're not going to get tired of seeing this, are we? I think he surprised most of us taking the shot on from there, not least the keeper. It's a superb strike, though, and this is probably a contender for goal of the month.
And we're back underway at 2-1 now. Well, that's a little over hit, and that'll be the keeper's. Sancho. James. Jadon Sancho. Noni Madueke. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Rashford. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Noni Madueke. Marlo Gusto. Now, what can they do from here? And they must keep the ball a little bit better. Chelsea trying to get things moving. And it's on now. Still not away here. Flag up here, offside. Mazraoui. Musaie Mazraoui. Fernandez. Good passing, not looking to force it just yet. And they went too soon, it's offside. Pedro Neto. Marlo Gusto. United recovering possession well. Made their way into danger here. And this could be. And a great stop to turn the ball away.
Well, as soon as they won the ball back, there was an almighty roar. The fans are trying to push the team forward and get an equaliser.
Gusto, United with the ball again. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. This looks promising from Chelsea. Pulls it back. Great defending. And that one is got away.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. The fans are really getting behind them. There's still time for an equaliser, and they know that. They've just got to keep the belief.
Pedro Neto. Promising position, this. Hit that well, but well watched by the goalkeeper, and not one for the highlights. Bruno Fernandes. Good work to recover possession. Well, the referee has blown, and it's a disappointing result from the United perspective, and it's 3 points dropped.
Yeah, it was a real below-par performance from them. They never really got going, did they? They certainly need to move on quickly and pick up for the next game.
Well, he's put in a more than satisfactory shift over the course of the game. What's your assessment, Sue?
Yeah, he played well. Real vital goal, too. They just struggled to cope with his quality today.